My name is Benjamin Young, and I am originally from Fort Lauderdale, Florida, and I went to University of Miami for undergrad and New York University for medical school. Well, my only perception of Harvard, perhaps incorrectly, was that it would be sort of a cold place and that there would be a lot of elitist people, and I just didn't know if I would necessarily fit into that scenario. But when I got here, what was really pleasantly surprising about the program was the fact that the residents all seemed to be very friendly, very down to earth, and that you soon forget that you're walking amongst academic giants, that you're walking around people who have contributed to Harrison's and who have contributed to UpToDate and who are renowned leaders in their fields, and they are literally having lunch right next to you. I left the program remembering the residents. I left the program remembering that interaction and was really excited about the possibility of coming. The person that I interviewed with, the gastroenterologist that I interviewed with, I sent him an email and I said, I'm here and I'm really interested in doing some research, and if you have any opportunities for me, please let me know. It was through that relationship that I got a chance to do quite a bit of research. I would say for sure that my CV exploded once I got to residency. I think I've done maybe 3 more abstracts, gone to 2 more national meetings with posters, and I've written 3 book chapters, and I've written a paper because I had a mentor who was wise enough to be able to identify projects for me that could be completed on an intern schedule, and projects that could even continue on into my junior and my senior year in residency. So I was very fortunate in that regard to have someone who was very invested in my future and gave me the exposure and experience to be an ideal candidate for a fellowship. I was really happy to see how the faculty members here, the administration within the Internal Medicine Residency Program, as well as some of my mentors in the gastroenterology department, really rallied for me in order to allow me to have the best opportunity possible to go to University of Michigan. And on match day, it was a happy day. I ranked them first, and that's where I'm going. I started off at Dimmick Community Health Center and got a chance to really work with the patient population there. It's sort of the underserved, and many patients, in fact, who have never even seen a physician, many of whom speak Spanish or speak other languages as their primary language. And you put that with the experience of actually working on the wards here at the BI, I think that I've really gotten a chance to see the breadth of medicine, which is what I think anyone could hope for in going into residency. It's one of the programs where you can still be, you're still valued for all the things that you brought to the table before you started residency, and valued for the human elements that you have. And I think it's a place where you're allowed to thrive in whatever vein you choose. I think that in considering a place for residency, this was my top choice. And I'm really glad that everything that I saw and everything that I perceived on my interview day has really been the case since I've been here. I really enjoy coming to work every day.